dog chasing a squirrel gets stuck in a precarious situation that required all hands on deck. Some animals are just naturally excitable and can't help themselves when they spot something that looks worthy of chasing. Like it or not, dogs are pretty much the poster child of this sort of behavior. Sometimes, however, all that excitement gets them into some precarious situations. When a Great Pyrenees dog named Jack spotted a little woodland critter running around his owner's yard in Tennessee, he couldn't help but bound after it. However, Jack's excitement ended up causing a huge stir for more than just him and his family. Whenever our pets come in contact with wild critters, their excitement and ancestral instinct usually gets the best of them. 10-year-old Jack, a Great Pyrenees dog from Pleasant View, Tennessee, was certainly no exception. One afternoon, while Jack was sniffing around his owner's yard, he spotted a squirrel. He and the squirrel locked eyes, and within seconds, they were off. Being the protective pooch that he was, Jack wasn't about to let that little backyard intruder get away easily. In no time at all, the squirrel led Jack to the outskirts of the property. Just as Jack was about to catch up, the squirrel darted into a dark hole in the ground, and Jack jumped in to follow. Little did he know, the squirrel would have the last laugh. See, this wasn't just any hole in the ground that Jack ran into. It was actually a long and narrow culvert pipe that led underneath his family's driveway. Before he knew it, Jack had wedged himself tightly inside with no way for him to get out. Jack's family, meanwhile, had gone outside to look for him when they heard whimpering at the end of their property. There he was, in the pipe. Knowing there was no way to get him out on their own, they called Animal Control and the Pleasant Valley Volunteer Fire Department. Jack was so far into the tunnel, he was actually underneath the driveway. So rescuers brought in a backhoe to start digging into the ground. It was going to take a lot of manpower, but no one would stop until the goofy pooch was safe. The process took hours of excavation with the backhoe. Not only did the machine need to dig through several feet of dirt, but it needed to break through a section of cement driveway as well. Luckily, the machine was getting the job done. At least the machine reached the culvert pipe. Now it was time to try to carefully remove a section of the metal and pull the dog to safety. Everyone hoped it would be an easy rescue once they removed a section of the pipe. A few of the rescuers hopped into the hole to determine the best course of action. One of the men had a pickaxe, but upon inspection, he realized the pickaxe wouldn't have been enough to break through the pipe. That's when another member of the crew pulled out a chainsaw. The rescuer with the chainsaw slowly began slicing through the culvert pipe as far away from Jack as possible. They knew the pup would be terrified of the noise, but time was of the essence. Without food, water, or proper airflow, he could die. Once the crew sliced through the culvert pipe, they pulled back the metal, almost as if it was a flap, and ripped it off. The second step of the mission was complete. Still, however, Jack wasn't free. Now it was time to dig away all the dirt that surrounded the portion of the piping they needed to remove. With a little help from the pickaxe, they were able to expose much more of the pipe in no time. All the while, they could hear Jack whimpering and whining. The process wasn't all easy going either. At one point, the team had to pull out some of the bushes surrounding the pipe. Even though Jack was deep inside, they wanted this rescue to be as safe as possible, and they couldn't risk accidentally knocking over any trees onto the dog. Finally, enough earth and bushes were removed for the team to safely lift out the biggest section of piping. The metal was extremely heavy, but they slowly tilted it up and carried it away. They were so close. One of the members of Animal Control peered inside the pipe and saw Jack just a couple feet away. He reached his hand all the way in, grabbed hold of Jack's rear end, and pulled slowly. It took a little bit of tugging, but finally, Jack was free. It had been hours since he first became stuck while chasing that squirrel, but Animal Control and the fire department came together to pull off the intricate rescue. Jack's owners were so grateful. The animal control worker who pulled out the canine said, "You could literally see the relief in his eyes." Poor Jack had quite the harrowing experience, but he remained relatively calm the entire time, which made the rescue much easier. Even though there were no visible wounds on Jack, and he seemed to be in good shape, the animal control officers still needed to bring him to the local veterinarian to ensure he was truly okay. As soon as the ambulance arrived at the veterinarian's office, Jack was inspected from head to tail for any broken bones or abrasions. Thankfully, after a thorough examination, he was given a clean bill of health and sent home. What a rough day it was for Jack. He was fortunate everyone involved in his rescue was dedicated to saving him. One thing's for sure though, Jack just might think twice before chasing a squirrel down a mysterious hole ever again. Boy, Jack sure learned a rough lesson that afternoon. The next time he sees an intruder on the property, it's best he just let him be. Share this canine rescue story with your friends below.